was an 18-year-old boy. I volunteered for the Marine Corps and went to Evansville, Indiana, passed my exam and so on physically. And then when I told them I wanted the Marine Corps, they said, well, you'll have to go to Indianapolis. So I came to Indianapolis, 60-something years ago, and was sworn into the Marine Corps.